guy is something else. Farm. Smart.
Must be how they power Kadara Port.
Took everything but the rotor hub.
Trouble with scavengers?
Always. Who are you?
A Pathfinder with the Initiative.
A Pathfinder? On Kadara? Holy shit.
You said you had a scavenger problem?
Right, yeah. Bastards come at night, pick the turbines clean of parts. Expensive and annoying.
Sloan doesn't provide security?
Too busy with the Collective. I'm not asking for guards, I just want our parts back.
Any idea where I could find these scavengers?
I've started putting trackers on the more valuable parts. Yard drive, generator, they've all been taken to the same nav point.
I'll check it out.
If the parasites put up a fight, don't feel bad about offing them.
How did you get in here?
I use my legs.
Well, use them to walk back out. I'm busy.
I just want to ask a few questions.
Fine, but be quick about it.
Does the wind farm power Kadara Port?
And everything else around here. Not that anyone sends their gratitude. They only contact us when something's broken.
Sloan doesn't give you a kickback?
Not enough. This is a dangerous job. I deserve hazard pay.
What do you do here?
I keep the turbine spinning. A small miracle considering all the scavengers trying to steal parts.
Thanks for your time.
Yeah. Let me get back to work.
Well, you're not like the other scrubs around here.
What makes you say that?
Your gear. It's high quality, like the rest of you.
If you've got a point, make it.
All right. When the Exiles came to Kadara, they hid caches of Nexus supplies all over the Badlands. Junk, mostly. Stale protein bars and rations. But among the shit are some serious weapons lifted straight from the armory.
And you know this. How?
I help steal them. Problem is, those weapons are too good for the scum down here. And I can't sell weapons in Kadara Port without Sloan taking a cut. The cash nav point, though? You interested? It's yours for a fair price.
You've got a deal.
Lovely. Here's the nav point. In the meantime, feel free to take a look at what I've already got in stock.
Thank you. That Exile camp has a high concentration of registered criminals, Pathfinder. Stole the Angoran satellites and destroyed the search vessel.
What are the odds they'll surrender, Peter?
Let's do this!
scavengers chopped those missing Ingaran satellites into scrap.
I'll have the Tempest retrieve what's left for transport to Aya.
No Angara here. Just our people.
You never tried looking for your dad?
I tried. I asked around. Loudly. Dumb, huh?
You were a kid.
Sure way to make someone vanish is to let him know someone else is looking. Either dad or whoever it was that made him disappear.
You hate him for it.
Nah. I tell myself he'd come back if he could've. I'll never get the truth, so I'll take the lie that makes everything easier.
We're approaching the scavengers that stole the Angaran satellites and destroyed the search vessel.
What are the odds they'll surrender peacefully?
Less than 1%.
Kesha's father?
Grandfather, actually. She'd tell you about me?
Not exactly. She did used to swear up and down about a stubborn old fossil, usually while hitting something.
Stubborn old fossil, She's called me worse on a good day.
is a kind of reasonable.
Someone got to them first.
And destroyed Ashlyn's missing parts. What the hell did this? Ashlyn, the bad news.
How'd you meet Cash?
A few years ago, I was running with a mercenary band, mostly smuggling work. Nova Force. Ambitious name for a small-time crew. On one of the jobs, I got caught by Cash. Made a deal. I got her some experimental prototypes out of Terminus. She didn't turn me in. It became a thing. She was always good for jobs, paid well, and upfront. Credits helped me go independent.
Found your scavengers. Dead. A fiend got them.
And the turbine parts?
Destroyed. Nothing left but scrap.
I'll take satisfaction knowing my yard drive isn't being used by a bloody scav. Thanks, Pathfinder.
What do you think about Kadara?
Smells like weak old eggs and curdled milk.
So you regret leaving the Nexus?
Pathfinder, I regret leaving the Milky Way. But if Kadara's taught me one thing, it's that there's no time for regrets. Live in the present or die thinking about the past.
Who runs the wind farm?
It's a communal effort. Everyone helps maintain the turbines. But me and the Salarian are the only trained technicians. So, naturally, that puts us in charge.
Does the Salarian have a name?
Yeah, and if he was ever nice, I'd use it. Until then, he's just the Salarian.
Stay safe.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
That doesn't look like an outcast or collective camp. Let's check it out. I think that's it. It says here this weapon cache is headed for a specific camp. Sam?
With more information, I can determine the source of the transmissions.
Cash lied to you?
Nah, she's not the type. I'm pretty sure none of us really knew what we were getting into. Bamboozled.
Nice word.
Yeah, I learned it from Sid. She's into some weird old human shit.
Good name for a drink. The Bamboozler.
I try it.
There is a data pad nearby, Pathfinder.
Shelter up! I'll take their fire!
Looks like the Collective tried to get a ransom out of the outcasts. Wonder if it worked.
The attachment point has been removed, Pathfinder. I can't determine the exchange location.
Oh.
Pathfinder. Then Terev claimed he buried the Ket transponder near this Pathfinder. Location. This is the murder site Mr. Vidal asked you to investigate.
Welcome to Charybdis Point. Name's Malix. You looking for a place to hole up? Got some open beds. Food and clean water cost extra.
I'm just looking around.
Look all you like. Just don't make trouble.
You get a lot of business out here?
Our establishment might not look like much. But spend a few nights in the Badlands and we're practically hotel azure. Clean beds, warm grub, and the only place for miles with properly filtered water. Serious amenities on Kadara.
One of your neighbors was murdered.
ZR's dead?
Very. Know anything that could help me track his killer?
No. ZR had a habit of shooting anyone who got close to his lawn. Still, grumpy bastard had his uses. People think twice about robbing you when there's a Krogan next door.
How'd you end up on Kadara?
Followed Sloane from the Nexus, but couldn't pay her protection fees. No fancy port for me.
She forced you out?
Those are the rules. Can't pay the fees, can't live on the mountain. First few months were tough. No water, no weapons to hunt. I really thought I was gonna die out here.
You obviously pulled through.
I didn't travel 600 years to starve to death. I found other exiles. Put the strength in numbers theory to the test. Thus, Charybdis Point was born.
I better get going.
See you around.